heck? Hold up. Okay, what the heck? We were just playing on, whatever that. And now we're playing this. I was just coming in here. Oh, I should probably stop playing my music. Okay, so, this is a separate recording from everything else because I realized after I didn't go back, or I didn't do this. Okay, so, three new cases for any of you who didn't know. Yeah, I'm gonna go looking through them, like, giving my, like, opinion on each and every single skin. So, first, P2000 Ruby. It looks okay, honestly, in my opinion. I do not, like it. I don't hate it. I do like the color red, though, so that's pretty good. R8 Spades. Now, for any of you who've played Destiny, and y'all know what that is.
I'm coming home. Yes.
What it looks like, at least. Yeah. Start off Opal, horrible skin. Up, Abaddon. Abaddon. It's okay. XM Atomic is horrible. Deathgriff, it's okay, but it's not. It's on, like, the worst side, I guess. Scout Pulse is not very good. USB Paradise, it's actually pretty nice. Not gonna lie, it's on, like, the upper half of the spectrum. Glock Angler, looks pretty cool. M4A4 Racer, that looks really cool, dude. And Sun Static, from what this looks like, it looks really cool. And then, I kinda wanna know what the SCR knives look like. So if any of you guys have any screenshots of one, just send me one. Send me them on Discord, and I might put them in the video. My next video, maybe, I don't know. Okay, so that's the SCR case. Kidder case. Now, this one, honestly, I prefer over this case. Just because it kind of has an entire theme to almost the entire thing. Okay, MAC-10 Scalaboni, that is not bad. It's, like, looks pretty well designed, in my opinion. Silent Ops. Looks kind of basic. Minimal effort put into it. Oh my gosh, I'm turning off my volume. This is probably horrible for you guys to listen to. There we go. Sharkesh, that's okay. I mean, it's not the worst, and I mean, there aren't that many Nova skins anyways, so I guess having another Nova skin isn't all that bad, and that's just MP7 I just realized. P250, Goldish. You know what? That's not good at all. Jesus, horrible. I mean, the Op... I actually really like the Op Forever. USP Dizzy looks okay. Stardust, I think they reworked this. I don't think this was in the other private test server. So Bombshell, that was also not in the private test server, so they definitely added that after. Lunar, that looks okay. I mean, from what it looks like, that looks fine. The Centipede. In my opinion, that's probably the best skin out of the entire case so far. Like, I just really like the way that looks. The Impulse is also really nice. Second favorite in the entire case. And I also don't know what any of those knives look like Okay. The knives, in my opinion, the only one that looks nice is a Huntsman Knife Eggshell. Honestly, the rest of these are not very good. That's okay, but this is plain ugly. So is this. This is awful. Awful. I don't know if this is just going to be a random one of these or actually a special knife. But yeah, so that's kind of like a, my opinion, I guess. So yeah, oh yeah, also I have two of the skins right here. They are not good, by the way. But yeah, so that's I guess my review for the cases. Yeah. I don't know what the heck this is. Ooh! I was just trying to learn how to play with Deagle. And now we're doing this. How do we win? So cool. I actually kind of love it. Dude, I get to make a new video on this. Holy crap, okay. Yeah, at first I didn't even know what the heck was happening, but now I understand. You're down here? How is that fair? Oh, never mind. I'm not gonna question it. We get an advantage. We get an advantage.
Jotaro, ディオ。
ほう、向かってくるのか。逃げずにこのディオに近づいてくるのか。
近づかなきゃてめえをぶちのめせないんでな。
では十分近づくがよい。
何？ザ・ワールド！止まれ！
Oh my god! That poor soul! Oh my gosh! That kid just died! I'm going for it. What the heck? I have many questions. Dude, Saturday's 420. That's cool.Sunday's Easter. Oh my god, those just people just got clapped. Sunday's Easter. Saturday's 420. I'm going, to a party tomorrow, which is Friday. And then I'm going, yeah, indoor skydiving on Saturday. Yo, dude, this actually finna be a lit weekend. Holy Jesus. Hold on, I'm getting in my main, or in my editing recording disc.Like, if you got the rare knife, then you should get like a lesser or like a super rare gold one. Leg. No! Dude.Ah, screw it, I'll play CT. Hasaik? Oh, there we go. Okay, dude. Oh, look at that water! Looks nice, dude. Dude, look at this, dude. It's just the remodel. I know the remodel is kind of old. It's probably been in for a few weeks, but... Still, this is like the first time I've seen it, because I haven't been playing as much CB. I've been playing a lot more Rust and Rainbow. But, alright, I'm CT. No, I'm not. But, dude. I wasn't escaping that. Well.They have a hacker, that's cool. He can do what he wants to. Aw, oh, crap, that means I'm facing against a hacker here. I hear him to my right. Oh, I choked!Alt F4. I almost just got a no scope wall or a no scope clap. Oh, I just got a no scope double. No way. I might actually be able to like make something out of this. Quad. Woo!